Hello my art lovers, I am Poonam and welcome back to my new DIY video. Every Thursday I upload new art, craft and home decor videos. To explore more creativity, then don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit that bell icon. Do you wish to convert your boring balcony into beautiful garden? Then keep watching this video. Everyone dreams to have a beautiful garden attached to their home. That green corner where we can get relaxed and refresh. But in our city lifestyle, we usually have small balconies and we have a little clue on how to creatively decorate it. My balcony size is 10 by 8 feet and it's attached to my living room. To give more garden vibes, I decided to paint tree and beautiful bird on one of my balcony wall. I have already created separate DIY video on wall painting ideas for balcony. Link is given in a description box. To add more greenery, you can use artificial grass. There are many varieties available in market. You can choose according to your budget. This grass has density 40 mm. There are holes at the back, which helps to drain the water. Such artificial grass are easy to maintain. You can use double tape to stick the edges. You can decorate your old planters to give them a new look. I have created separate DIY video on how to convert your old planter into new. Please check the link in a description box. Now I am adding some creative decorative items. I brought this cage from local market and added a artificial leaves in it. I also added a fairy lights. In a night, it looks amazing. If you want to hang a planters, then this type of angles are very useful. Santosh is helping me to fix them. These angles are very useful and sturdy. I will definitely recommend this. It's available on Amazon. Link in the description box. I have designed and painted this birdhouse. And it's adding beauty in my small garden. Also, I made this creative window shelf. I'm gonna share detailed video on DIY birdhouse and window shelf in my upcoming videos. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. Give your home personal touch and create your own cozy garden. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook to connect with me for more such creative ideas. Do you like this video? If yes, do subscribe and click that like button. Also tell me what did you like? From this grateful heart, I am really grateful to you for watching my video. Bye! Love you all!